Right, today I'm going to be using this kind of fancy throw. This is a Tomboater Spook. I don't remember the brand and the name. I get it as a gift last year on my medium light bait caster, 12 pound monofilament. Let's see. It's raining. I'm not sure how good it's going to be, the top water bite, but I'm going to start with this guy. Let's see what happens. I don't really like the action on these lures. It's kind of... Oh! Never mind. I really like it. Oh my Gregus. I was just about to talk trash about these lures that I was going to say that I don't really like the action, but never mind. Moves a little different than the other top water lures. I mean, the other top water spook. But if you catch fish with the lure, what can you say about it? Just good things. Little chunky right there, maybe not even a pound, maybe close to be a pound right there. By the way, it's my first ever fish on this lure. Moves a little, kind of little dumb, I don't know. But they bite. All right. Today is a cloudy, dark day, kind of raining. And I'm gonna use a dark black and blue chatterbait on my spinning combo. This is gonna be my like taco saltwater fishing combo. This is a pen fires fierce, something like that. Two on the seven medium heavy spinning fishing rod. This is gonna be, I'm gonna use this with a 20 pound test brain line. Because there's a lot of big fish in this place and there's a lot of cover. So it doesn't matter how big the fish that I hook on this thing, I'm gonna be able to drag it out of the covers. That's what I think. Let's see what happens. Black and blue shadow bait is gonna be perfect for this cloudy day. When it's cloudy and it's very dark, and the darker color lures are gonna be the best. So let's see. I got one right there. Maybe a little one. Oh yeah, kind of nice one. Something that I noticed when I am fishing under the rain, they are always into the covers. For some reason, when there is a storm, something like that, they get into the covers and hang there waiting for food. Fish number two. Ooh. Oh, I got another one. This is maybe a little bit better. Oh my Gregus. On the spinning gear, this is a lot of pressure. Oh my God, se fue. He's gone. Oh my Gregus, that was a better one. Nice run, buddy, nice run. Se fue, hijo puta. Let's see if there is one more where I lost the last one. This is a better one. Oh yeah, baby. This is a good fish. This is a nice one. Exactly where I lost the other one. Oh my God, that is a 5-pounder right there. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, that is a huge fish. Holy shoot. Spinning here, but this is gonna be, oh my buddy has another one. This is a double. Oh my God, that is a really good fish right there. Oh my God, look at that. That is 3-pounder. This is a little bit bigger because look at that one. Oh my God, look at that one. Look at the fish right there, 3 pounds, super solid fish right there. My buddy has another one. Look at that, double. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture and I'm gonna release it. Oh my God. Well, I'm gonna release this boy. Nice one. Well, that was a nice one. 3-pounder At least, let's see, there's some more over there. On the spinning gear, well, I'm using 20-pound braid. That was really nice fight right there. Got another one. Oh, drop it. Oh, came back. Oh my God, I can't believe it. He came back. It's a nice one. It's a nice one. It's a nice one. Maybe a pound. Whoopa. Yeah, this is really nice one. Nothing wrong with it. Maybe a pound, pound and a half. There we go, buddy. If the rain stops, I think we're gonna fish for another half an hour, then we're gonna fish for crappie. My friend wants to eat some fish, and crappie is the only fish that we eat. Let's see. Some crappie tacos. There is another fish. Oh, I lost it. Hay pescado, 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 hijo, pescado. Enrolla, solo que enrolla, 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 enrolla. Oh! I was talking to my friend that he has a fish on it, and this guy came to eat right in my face. Oh my God, this is a nice one. It's another big one. We make another double, 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 double. Oh my God. Oh, the only difference that we have a little difference on the sizes right there. Look at that fish. Holy shoot. He's using a working rig and I'm using a chatterbait. Look at that one. Yeah, I drop it. Me puye. Well, that was a fun situation right there. I just fall. The fish get away. I got the stick under my foot. My buddy has another one. He's killing with a working rig. He's a beginner and... Oh my God, I get another hit just right there. Sí, porque el base lo iba a tragar de uno. That is it. I think that this is it. Fish right there. Oh my Grey Goose. Was hanging on the, holding the shadow bait for a few minutes. For a few seconds. Sorry. Oh, and this is really nice one. Chunky. Look at that one. Really nice chunky one. Beautiful fish. Oh, that feel like another bite. I'm using my shadow bait very slow. The bass usually hit the shadow bait with a lot of power, but today I've been feeling the bites very light. And some of them I just feel the weight. I don't use spinning gear not that much, but today I don't have my medium light is not really good for the chatter bait. I'm aligning the line that I... Oh, there's another one. And this is another nice one. This is another nice fish right there. Oh my God. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Oh, it's not that big, but it's super strong. There you go. It's a small fish. I don't know why it feels so heavy. Look at that. Beautiful fish. Beautiful one. Damn, I'm having a lot of fun today.
my body was using the worker ring that a lot of people, or you already know, is hooked like this. So right now we're gonna improve. Sometimes the technique doesn't work, so I have a small piece of worm. This is the half of worm. It didn't even wash it in the laundry. So I'm gonna give to him this little piece, but we're gonna make something like the net ring. I'm gonna expose. Oh, you can search on YouTube the net ring, and it's gonna be on a small profile, just like that. And I think this is gonna be better for him. He means a beginner, and this I put a lot of people to catch fish on this rig. It's not the exactly hook that I use, but for this place, it's gonna be better. My viejo. There is my body with another fish. That is a better one. Viste que te perdí. Oh, there is another. He has another one. Little one, but he has another one. I've been telling him to cast just to the edge of the weeds, because there is the place that they are hiding. And look at that. Cast after cast. He has another one. A small fish, but another fish. Fish is a fish. There is no problem with it. There's a bass. Now I have one. Finally get another one. I don't know why, but the fish on this setup feels super strong. Oh, but this is a really nice one. Oh, this is a big one. Big fish. Oh yeah, baby. Look at that one. 2.5 pounds right there. The fish. Look at that one. I'm gonna release it. I think this is gonna be my last fish of today. There we go. Right, this is gonna be the end of my video. I hope that you guys enjoy. I hope you guys I apologize for my English, my breaking English. I hope you guys understand everything that I say. Sometimes I get confused. If you like my videos, subscribe to my channel. If not, don't subscribe, but don't stop watching my videos. Check all the videos that I have, my previous videos. And thanks for watching. That's all that I want to say. And not too bad. I catch 3 very good fish. And I catch a bunch of thingies. But, well, everything's fine. See you in the next video. Thank you.